So there's another here. Okay. We can break multiples of these. Let's break this. Hi! More mine lizards. Rinse and repeat at your leisure. Whirlwind. I'm willing to bet that's what's behind all the other walls. More mine lizards. These, like, all failing. Okay, not anymore. I'll thrash Harry. And Larry. And Barry. And Epizari. Epizari is a weird one. Let's throw another whirlwind. Now I think, since it's affecting all monsters, it wouldn't, if the monster moves, it wouldn't miss. How much was that? Six? So eight? 13 and something. One down. Yeah, we hit them all. Yay! I didn't realize Valdem was attacking that one. Bye-bye, lizards. Hey! I said goodbye. Oh, don't retreat. I don't like that. We gotta defeat this guy, otherwise the other one can get away. Moving back over. You should have kept retreating. What's that up there? It always looks interesting. It looked like a suit of armor from back there, but it was really nothing. Oh wow, we went all the way around, okay. Boom. Oh, this is where you can break through as well. Did we make our way back? Oh no. We're in a closed off area. Alright. It's a good thing the pickaxe doesn't break when you use it. What? Wait, wait. Oh no no. Ah! It's okay, we still have one left. This item cannot be used here. Am I not close enough? I wasn't close enough. Hmm. How are you surviving here with nothing to grow feed on? There's a chest behind you. I forgot to heal Nelvin. We still have our anti-magic right now. Throw a whirlwind. So I'm gonna heal him. 82, not very comfortable with that. Agile could use some healing as well, and Selena, Yeah, so these things drug Sabine again. I can't switch when that's happening. I'll have to reload. Got rid of one at least. Irritate spell? I think that wears off. Selena deflected that, whatever that was. Oh, Sabine's irritated. But I think that only lasts for the actual battle. I'm hoping so. She can't cast spells at this point. At least it happened after she attacked Nilvin. But someone was irritated last time, and after the battle it was gone, so... Can she attack? Yeah, she can attack. She failed, but that's not that unusual. Deflected, lame spell, deflected. Alright, one spider left. Attacking it. Alright. See. Still irritated? No. Good. Very, very good. I approve. That's the wrong key. Okay. We got a box. We got a chest. Trap disarmed. Chest opened. We found an earth stone. Interesting. And that much gold? Well, we grabbed it all. That's a lot of gold. I'm kind of annoyed that I wasted that rope. I mean, we have the levitate spell and we still have another rope, but... I was just, like, flailing about clicking things and did that by mistake. Oh well. If anything, the ropes are pretty heavy, so... That might help us carry the gold or whatever else. We're making our way out of here. I think Donner's mine got bigger. Thank you. Break this one. Breakable interiors. And the monster sees us. Hi! Alright, so we start healing. I keep forgetting to heal people. Selena, Edgel. Everyone else is pretty much okay. We are the spider fighters. Are they closing their eyes, kinda? Or some of them? Madness spell. On. Okay, Selena, that's alright. We can heal that, I believe. We have to wait till after the battle. Reason she has to remain insane for the rest of this battle. I'm gonna cast another whirlwind. Cause you attack my friend, I no like. Agile. Medium healing. Selena's moving randomly. One spider down. Agile completely healed. Two spiders down. Anti-aging. Novin deflected. No one else is affected, right? I always check because sometimes it doesn't show up on top. These things are damaged from the whirlwind spells, so I should be able to defeat them pretty easily. Actually, Edgel can probably defeat it by himself, so if no one else attack this thing. Selena! Insane Selena has 150 life points. Didn't seem to go up. She was already at full. Alright, 44 training points. Alright, so for this, we have to go into camp. And then cast remove madness. And we're good. 184, 219. She can cast a lot of these small healings. So heal Citrine. And Sabine. It won't let me. Thank you. I've gotta be on this by now. This is part 4 or something. Here's another breakable. wall here. Let's take our place on the map. Oh! Somehow I can see... Yeah, we're almost done. Because the map doesn't go up anymore. But I can see somehow that there's a chest through there. So we will smash our way through. Where was it? Aha! Trap discovered and disarmed. Chest opened. We find another Mitterhurl shirt. Another dwarf axe. Which I don't think we can use. We'll sell it. Adventure warrior. Already have that, and we don't have a paladin. Dwarf sling. Guess we'll sell that too. A scimitar. Ah, fetches a pretty price. Lightning boots? Hold up. Okay. 55, 75, 44. Ah, we're full. You know what? Drop some of this stuff. We don't want to put anything in the chest. Does it have gold too? No. Okay, good. Because we're kind of at our limit. I'm gonna drop. A stack of arrows. We already have, like, we still have, like, almost 600 more. And these are all found arrows. I think one stack might have been bought. Okay, he can now carry the scimitar. What about the lightning boots? He can carry that as well. Sweet. Now, does someone else have special boots like that? We have lightning boots. So this is going to be the same thing. It's going to increase your speed by 25. And it has 10 charges of Thunderbolt. Which, I never use the charges on these things. I mean, for a really tough battle, I could see going to that. But we're never, like, running out of spells and stuff. So she has lightning boots. He has leather boots. So I'm probably just gonna give it to him, because he is slow. And I'm sure only a certain... Well, anyone can use them, really. Our thief can use them. Our mystic healer, yeah. Anyone can use it, really. So wait a second. It's plus 4. Oh. So those are boots even a mage can use because he's still wearing sandals. She has swift shoes. Speed plus 10. These are speed plus 15. Aren't they? Plus 25. Well, she is so fast already. Yeah. Her speed is 126. I don't think she needs any more speed. I think we're good on that. Our healer, however, good for getting off those heels. And give her better heels on her shoes, right? Makes sense. Get it, get it. So her speed is 69 dudes, and yeah, I'm gonna give her those shoes then. Because she could use the AC. Except I have to hand over something. She's carrying a lot of gold. Like a lot of gold. They're not sandals, they're shoes, but they look like... Alright, so wait. Her speed is... I said it was 69, you should remember that. And then... Her, whatever, is 16, boosted though. Now, 19... Speed is... 94. Good. So we got our fast heels set up here. And leather shoes... sell for like 3 gold or something, so I'm literally just gonna dump these. Beep. And that's it. And we got another scimitar, and we got some other cool things. Yay. Alright, so we still have to check out these other two collapsible. Looks like they might go into the same room. Collapsible walls, I'm calling them. And there's more monster or monsters inside. It on down. Hey, big boy. Let us thrash you around a bit. Much rather fight them than the spiders, even though I think these have a little bit more hit points. Oh, I only got one whirlwind left. Better make it count. This might be our last set of monsters, though. I might just throw in one rest so we can use our spells and stuff. Earthquake. Ow. Ow. Still throw a earthquake hits all, why not? As we use up the mana. I think we're gonna throw around some healing soon. You like the earthquake. Okay. Almost done with these guys. I'm just checking my notes. This thing's gotta be almost dead. Let's switch to this one. Hmm. Ow. They're getting a little banged up over here. Experience, Agile, level 22, 267 total life points, 13 training points. What if he ever goes up to 5 attacks per round? That would be awesome. Valden, level 22, 215 life points, 134 power points, 49 spell learning points, 93 training points. And he was already doing 2 attacks a round. Alright, so this goes around. I think there were monsters seeing us from the other side as well. We all could use a little healing. Actually, Selena could probably skip it. Unrealistic with something right around the corner, probably. It might not be. If I hand over all his gold, he should be able to carry a couple rations. Alright, so we've got mine. He's got 3. We're only gonna rest twice. She doesn't need any. 2. There's magic, 2 and 1. I can't carry it. Oh. Lantern, barrier, salt, and anti-magic wall. I've been doing well casting this lately. Did my use magic go up? Oh no, I'm still at 75. Just been doing well, I guess. Not gonna complain. Never, never. Alright, continuing. Watch this like nothing else. Wait, what? Oh, it's a whole different area. Never mind. I was like, how could they split that little area into 2? And that's how. Because there was some monster seeing us through here as well. Wasn't there? Answer is yes. Another spider. Alright, we can go all out now because this is going to be our last hurrah. So, whirlwind. Attack. 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 And you attack this one. The eyes, like, bug out a little, I think. Some good hits with the dwarf axe. Spider's moving up. Blind spell on... Drug spell on who? I don't know who got drugged. She's blinded. Celine is drugged. Okay. So I think she can't cast if she's blinded. She's drugged. Like that. If we're stuck, I'm just going to... But, and again, this is our last battle, right? So it might be fine, we'll just return to town. Which we would anyway, to sell some of this stuff, maybe. Now we're gonna miss with everything else, except the whirlwind. Selena deflected that, and deflected disease. Should I even bother with her? Mind spider. Oh. Wait. Alright, we got her attacking that one. Right? Yeah. Nothing in here. I don't think there's any secret walls either. Alright. I mean, we can be blind and stoned, it's fine. We'll just leave and go back to town. We're done exploring. So that's fine by me. I just hate leaving and coming back. What it is. Well, now we can get out that way. So we'll take the next right. Just Sabine hold her hands, and I guess Selena hold her hands too. Don't wander off. Buddy, stay with your buddy. I wonder who your buddy is. Well, she's stoned. Can she pick the lock? Oh, we're just able to go through. Alright. That's right, we unlocked that already. Never mind. Alright, so that's it. Donner's Old Labyrinth. So, we finished. As far as I know, anyway, everything there is to see on this island. The cave up here with the beast, the ranger's cottage, and now Donner's mine, now Donner's old labyrinth there. So, I don't know, I kind of want to check out Sansri's, but I want to see what's up on the Oasis Island. I really know nothing about it, other than supposedly has healing properties. But I don't know where on the island these healing properties may lie, or the nature of them. It looks just like all outside environment. I don't see any kind of cave or anything. Well, that looks pretty cool there, doesn't it? It just looks like basically a wasteland. So I guess one man's oasis is another man's wasteland. I think we'll go there next time just to check it out. This is the Fortress of God's Bane. We can't get over there without the eagle, I don't think, and I don't see a way in. So maybe we'll, yeah. And I don't want to go down the whirlpool just yet. So we'll check out Oasis Island next, and after that, Sandtrees will go through the Wind Gate, which is there. We can get there to the Wind Gate Island, which is here. But first, we're going back to town to heal our blindness and drugged state. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.